let's just refresh our generator.
T'was on a Friday morn we left the bridge of Waterloo, with a captain and a mate of experience great, and myself and Bill was crew. To distant Margate we was bound, a wild and foreign land, and a tear was seen to fly from the gallant captain's eye, as he gave to the first command. Heave ho, let loose the old caboose, give the anchor lots of room. When the first safely moored, chuck the main deck overboard, take a reef in your off-jib boom. Heave ho, let loose the old caboose, give the anchor lots of room. When the first safely moored, chuck the main deck overboard, take a reef in your off-jib boom. The wave ran high and every eye kept lookout o'er the sea. We were fit for to drop when we heard the cannon pop from the fort of Tilbury. The captain says no collisions for me, two noble ships between. So if anyone should creep, I'll heave him in the deep for a breach of the code marine. Heave ho, let loose the old caboose, give the anchor lots of room. When the funnel safely moored, chuck the main deck overboard, take a reef in your off-jib boom. Heave ho, let loose the old caboose, give the anchor lots of room. When the funnel safely moored, chuck the main deck overboard, take a reef in your off-jib boom. We made the coast of far Gravesend, and never an eyelid flags. And the captain and the crimp sent a trial in of ships down on dykes in little cotton bags. Which tails and heads we ate with beds we saw not night nor day. For the thing no Briton likes, we was weight with marlin spikes, till we grounded in Old Herne Bay. Heave ho, let loose the old caboose, give the anchor lots of room. When the funnel safely moored, chuck the main deck overboard, take a reef in your off-jib boom. Heave ho, let loose the old caboose, give the anchor lots of room. When the funnel safely moored, chuck the main deck overboard, take a reef in your off-jib boom. Our eyes was shut in slumber, but we worked the vessel right. After once a Briton hit it, that might well have been prevented, no Margate hove in sight. We slipped on land and gypped every hand laid hold of Captain John. For he marked it was a pity, but we chucked him off the jetty, and we slept for a month right on. Heave ho, let loose the old caboose, give the anchor lots of room. When the funnel safely moored, chuck the main deck overboard, take a reef in your aft-jib boom. Heave ho, let loose the old caboose, give the anchor lots of room. When the funnel safely moored, chuck the main deck overboard, take a reef in your aft-jib boom. By a point of dress from this distress, escape the captain had. But he had sail a week when his sailor sprung a leak and was sunk by an ironclad. Since then, you see, the Admiralty had stopped these kind of scenes, which, as far as I can tell, learn is this result of this here yarn, as I told to the Horse Marines. Heave ho, let loose the old caboose, give the anchor lots of room. When the funnel safely moored, chuck the main deck overboard, take a reef in your off-jib boom. Heave ho, let loose the old caboose, give the anchor lots of room. When the funnel safely moored, chuck the main deck overboard, take a reef in your off-jib boom.
That's memorable. Thank you. Well done, sir.